October 6, 2014. So yesterday was a Monday. Monday was I had to go to Sam's during lunch or after lunch. And I got these I found these raw goji berries at Marshall's. I was like, heck yeah. And there was another occasion where I found one at Marshall's as well. The same, well, it wasn't the same, what do you call it, the same brand, but that one, this one is actually better. This one doesn't really have a overwhelming sweet flavor, like an overwhelming tartness to it, or I don't know how to describe it. But this one, I don't know. But you know, I had eaten a handful already, and I really don't want any more because the I'm not sure. It's just like very, my body doesn't want any more. It's a very dense food, so you don't want to eat too much of it. And I also had like these organic figs or something, and that's a very dense food as well. I tried to eat the whole package, but I couldn't do it. It'll make me sick. So let's see, I didn't really get much done yesterday. It's just like, I had so many things going on in my mind. It was just like crazy. It's just like, but there's a lot of stuff on Vinci's, and I'm gonna have to figure out how to incorporate that. That stuff on light, on how light is pretty much where everything is made out of, you know. So, and you also have colors, and you also have vibration, which is a differentiation of pretty much everything. So you also have the concept of time, which everything is now, and really there is no movement. It's, I believe I heard something on like how fast the mind, like frames per second, which the mind perceives, and it's around 60, but Bashar was like, it can go up to 300, some people have achieved like 1,000, it's pretty crazy, you know. So, it's pretty interesting, but yeah. That's what's up, and you know, hopefully I can keep on going with this, keep working at it, and I'm gonna have to isolate myself from my room. So since I'm rested up, I was like so tired from walking and physical exertion from Sunday. So anyways, that's pretty much what's up, and I'll see you next time.